In this video, we'll show you how to integrate Amazon Pay using Magento as your solution provider. Before you start, make sure you're using Magento version 2.3.0 or above. To set up Amazon Pay, log into your Magento admin portal, click Stores, then click Configuration, expand Sales, and then click Payment Methods. Search for Amazon Pay, and then click Configure. To configure your Amazon Pay account, you'll need to copy your Amazon Pay merchant credentials from Seller Central. To do so, log into your Seller Central account. Click the three lines in the upper left corner. Click Integration, then click Integration Central. Before creating the keys, make sure Amazon Pay production view is selected in the Marketplace switcher, and then click the Create Keys button. Enter a name for your key pair, like Magento_store. Make sure a new PEM file was downloaded in your browser, and that you now have a new public key ID created in Seller Central. Back in your Magento admin portal, under Amazon Pay, click Credentials. Paste the contents of your PEM file, or private key, into the private key text box. Similarly, copy and paste your public key ID, merchant ID, and your store client ID. Once your credentials are set, you can configure other settings like Sandbox. If this is set to yes, you can check the end-to-end flow by making test transactions using an Amazon Pay test account. When you're ready to start accepting Amazon Pay production orders, switch the Sandbox mode back to No. For instructions about creating an Amazon Pay test account, watch the Amazon Pay University video, Creating a Test Buyer Account in Sandbox. Next up is adding your IPN URL and allow listing your domain in Seller Central. For this, please refer to the Amazon Pay Magento 2 documentation on GitHub. Next, scroll down and expand the Options section. Here, you can enable Amazon Sign-In, change your payment action, and choose your authorization mode. You can also set up Alexa delivery notifications or customize your extension further in the Advanced section. For a detailed list of configurations, please refer to the Magento 2 documentation on GitHub. To submit all your changes, click Save Configuration. Now, your Magento store is set up with Amazon Pay. For more help setting up and using Amazon Pay, check out our other Amazon Pay University videos.